Hi, welcome back. In today's video, I'm combining two of my favorite topics that I like to do on this channel, modest fashion and capsule wardrobes. I do a lot of modest fashion videos and you all really seem to like the modest fashion videos for the summertime. So today I wanted to give you a foundation to work with so that way you can create your own modest outfits for summer and also still dress appropriate for the warm weather. I'll show you all the pieces and then I'll dive into the outfits, and I decided to go with more of a mini capsule wardrobe so that way I could share tips along the way. The first item, a part of this capsule, is this beautiful flowy kaftan skirt. It's from H&M and I love the fact that it is lightweight and flowy, so it's great for the summertime. It also has a high waist, which I think was a nice feminine and modern touch so that way the skirt doesn't look too frumpy. I think that the print also adds a little bit of fun to the wardrobe because a lot of times with capsule wardrobes, it's so easy to just have it filled with basic pieces. But even though this is in a print, because it's in a neutral print, it's still just as versatile as a basic black or a basic white skirt. The next item is a midi shirt dress. I think that a shirt dress is great for a modest wardrobe because it offers full coverage, but it also is very versatile. So I can wear this just as a regular dress. I could switch out the belt. I can also wear it as a third layer, which third layers are great for a modest wardrobe. And I can wear it as, I guess, like a shirt by having leggings or white jeans paired underneath. Another thing about this shirt dress that makes it great for the summer is the fact that it is a lightweight material and it's a light color too, so it's not going to attract as much light. You can probably get a feel for the color palette based on those two items. I decided to go for a fresh and whimsical color palette with black and white, and then my accent color is this pretty light blue. The light blue color was inspired by this latest addition to my bag collection, which is from Teddy Blake. Teddy Blake works with Italian designers to create stylish, high quality bags, and they use materials and processes that help maintain like a luxurious feel. I decided to go with this pop of color because I just kind of wanted to spice up my neutral color palette in my wardrobe. A lot of the times when I am buying lower end handbags, I like to get neutral colors because that's just going to look more expensive with the quality. But because I didn't have to compromise on quality with Teddy Blake's bags, I decided to get a pop of color. They do have a lot of colors to choose from as well in their bag selection. But my tip for you is to do some inspiration research, really figure out which style and which color is going to be the most versatile and timeless in your wardrobe. This blue color reminds me of denim, so I know I'm never going to get sick of it because of that, but for you, it might just be a neutral color would be a better investment, and that way you can get the most wear out of it. But when you are ready to pick something up, I do have a discount that you can use with Teddy Blake that I'll have in the description box and on the screen. The next piece is this white top. It checks off two things when it comes to a modest item for the summer. It's not only white, but it also is made of a linen blend, so it's a lightweight material. Even though it is long sleeve, it's still breathable for summer. It also has this cute little peplum style, so when you're picking out pieces for your capsule wardrobe, they don't always have to be boring. You can go ahead and go for something that kind of caters more towards your style. And with this top, because of the lightweight fabric, I'm actually able to tuck in the peplum top so I can wear it multiple ways. Another white piece that I've included for this capsule is this beautiful white pleated skirt. This is from Grace Karen. You have probably seen this skirt in different colors because I have it in two other colors, and I really wanted to get it for the summertime, but I was afraid about like if I would be able to wear it. And I'm very proud of myself because I have been able to wear this particular piece quite often this summer. It is one of my favorite pieces. And the same way I would just style a basic black skirt, I've been styling this skirt. And it's just added something fresh to my summer wardrobe. The next item was kind of inspired by that shirt dress, and it is just a basic button-down shirt. I love the fact that it complements the color palette with the light blue and then the white stripes. I love to wear these type of button-down shirts actually by having it tied at the waist in a bow. I think that it's a nice feminine touch, and once again, I'm choosing all really lightweight fabric pieces for this particular capsule. Even though this is long sleeve, it is also very comfortable and lightweight. The next item that I've added is this beautiful maxi dress. You may have seen this a few times if you watched any of my spring style videos. One thing that I love about it is the fact that it is pretty flowy. It's like a bohemian style, which is one of my best tips for dressing modestly in the summertime, is to just make sure you go for flowy pieces that have a lot of airflow because they're going to be the most breathable for you. regardless of what color it's in. Like, this is in black, but it's still great for the summer. The last piece of this capsule are these wide leg trousers. I love wide legged pants. They add a little extra volume to my bottom half, and they also are extremely comfortable. They allow me to play up on proportions, which is kind of like with the peplum top. With capsule wardrobes, you don't have to have a wardrobe full of basics. You can have pieces that fit more of your personality and really add a unique touch to your outfits, but are still just as versatile. Lastly, I did want to show you all the jewelry that I'm wearing. I always get questions about the pieces that I wear in my videos. Today, I'm wearing pieces from Rachel & Jewelry. And first, I have on these cute little pearl earrings. I love the diamond detail. And then I have on this bar necklace. And I like how the diamonds match the diamonds of the earrings, and then also how the gold necklace matches the heartware on my bag. I just really like how dainty and feminine her pieces are. So that will complete this portion of the video, and now it's time to dive on into the outfits. Let me know which outfit was your favorite. Feel free to subscribe if you would like to see more either modest fashion content or capsule wardrobe content, and I can't wait to see you all again.
I don't need to think about it. There's nothing in this world that we can't do. Flowers even mad about it, 'cause they can't bloom like you don't. I don't see a way around it, 'cause everything has led me straight to you. It's nothing new. Baby, I'm outside, been thinking about you all night. Been thinking it ain't right if you and me only see us in our dreams. I'm outside, been thinking about you all night. Been thinking it ain't right if you and me only see us in our dreams. I'm outside. The station, sunrise, no destination, no lie, I've been so patient, like winter waiting for June. I'm done and waiting for you, waiting for you. Baby, I'm outside, been thinking about you all night.